Sorry about that again, guys. It looks like OBS did it again. I'm starting to think it has something to do with the directional keys, because they do share the same as my stop streaming button. I might fix that later. In fact, give me a minute. I'm gonna fix that now. Let's see if it's that. I'll be right back. Okay, I switched some keys around. I hope that helps and makes it so it doesn't crash on me again. Oh, here's hoping, you know. Fuck you, Ruvik! Ring around the rosies. No, what the? You teleport too? That guy's a dick. Fuck him. Cheater. Oh shit. Fucking Ruvik. Fuck him, dude. He's a cheating bastard. Fuck him. Go back up here. Well, that didn't work out well. Grab what's in here and book it. Did he not pop up this time? I think he's random. Yeah, fuck it, dude. I demand safe passage. I'm gonna go save it, dude. I got one of the dials, but I'm not gonna freaking take the chance it's gonna screw me over again. Because it seems like there's no checkpoints.
The worrying type, I see.
I think she says that because you, you come back with the intention to, like, to save the game or some shit. Alright. Still streaming? Okay, good. Go back through here. I think there's. I can go that way. There's not. That's not a door, right? No, it's not a door. I don't think there's anything left in here. That was where the dial was. If Rubik shows up, I'd be really fucking annoyed. I hate freaking dealing with him. That means I have to run and come back, you know? He's an asshole, dude. I hate him. Nose is itchy, even with the damn allergy medication. I think I'm. Yeah, Laura, see. Shit for parts. Well, I can hide. Fuck you, I'll kill you in Rurik's place. Fuck. This game, dude. This game just... I can't do this. I feel like... Oh my god. He just fucking scares the shit out of me, okay? I can't handle it. This is why I can't play games like Outlast. I just freaking lose my shit. Are you serious? I can hide underneath the fucking bed, too. I wonder if that would... I can hide from Rubik. Until he goes away. I'm afraid to try it because I... Yeah, that sucked. Fuck the Spencer Mansion bullshit. I don't even know where the fuck I am, man. Who the fuck was laughing? Well, that sucked. Please tell me that. Yeah, fuck that. Let's just keep going back this through this shit. This is bullshit, man. I hate this part. I'm just gonna have to inch my way through this whole area. That's all there is to it. Fuck Rubik, man. This guy's an asshole. This whole part of the game is fucking bullshit. Yeah, yeah, I managed to actually disarm that shit. Hey, ugly. That last loading screen gave me pause. I have a fucking bad feeling that I have to do that shit, kill that bitch again. Laura. This is a master bedroom or some sort. I don't know if Rubik can actually get me if I fucking go crawling in there. So that's my go-to plan. If he shows up, get in the fucking in the fireplace. If they actually animated him to go down, crawl through there after you, that's a fucking like, that's what you call fucking dedication to this game, you know?
Again.
Oh, I hate this.
Subject number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placement A2. Stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain.
A2.
Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily.
So that's the mother and father. They killed, he, Rubik killed his own parents. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna run back and save it because I got that. No checkpoints, I swear this game pisses me off at this point.
The worrying type, I see.
Wait, you know what? Hold on. Boost my health and then freaking save it. Still got quite a bit of brain juice there. Save it. Go back. Evade Rubik. Repeat rinse. Get the show on the road. God, I hate this part of the game. Love the game! It's just some of the shit. Oh. Anybody who's seen me play Resident Evil 2 and 3, no, I hate freaking the whole like nemesis thing where you have to avoid some immortal type of creature. Pisses me off. Pink, let me see if I can't remember where the hell the second dial is. I think it's up here somewhere. I gotta keep looking for that. I wanna know what's in that damn safe before I continue on. Okay, it's not you that's making that god-awful noise. Oh, Die, fucker. Oh, he sees ammo. Useful. Tape recorder.
Frequency stimulation of cortical regions has proven less than effective. The subjects scream and scream, but they die much too quickly. Tailored settings achieve better results. The only question that remains is which regions to focus on. Fear, hope, consent, trust, envy. Three of these are pivotal, but which will open the way?
Die, fucker. I hope it's dead. Oh, must be in here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Shit, dude. Let me go, save it and go open up the safe. Is the stream still going? Okay, good. Can try to scare me because that bugs the fuck out of me. Okay, I don't remember this part.
Domination of the subject's will, but domination isn't enough.
hospital has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor. Where are your parents?
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
I came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
Hey, that shit opened. I'm gonna save it, and then I'm gonna go back because I'm curious about the upstairs room that I just briefly went in there and took the thing.
You've been expect-
What do you mean by that? Okay, so that's Rubik the- That's his sister, I think. I think maybe a stepsister. He looked like- he sounded like he was attracted to her, so I assume it's not family. Unless he's that sick of a puppy. Okay, there's nothing up here. Go deeper in. Behind me, crap like a fucking rat. All right. Well, I got nowhere to hide. I can't. Couldn't exactly run.
All the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel pristine skin. Thoughts from the mines. Away. No
turn. Yeah, Vic. What the fuck? Fuck this! Come on! okay, I get it. My bad. Shit, I didn't see notice that, but you have to crawl or sneak. Indiana Jones traps. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Hey there, sexy. Oh boy, there has to be some fucked up thing here. Maybe just run right through, maybe. Or not. Oh shit. Better work on your stamina, Sebastian. Almost time for a bathroom break. In fact, it is a time for a bathroom break. I'm gonna leave the real fast or fat. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back.
Why was I led here?
All right, keep going, Steve, keep going. Police fly, I never used my damn sniper rifle. I guess it's into the barn for me. Okay.
Hey, I think there's kids in there.
I didn't hear anything.
Oh, that's fucked up. Huh?
There's somebody! Open the door! Reuben! Reuben! You have to climb!
Shit. I better get out of here.
You fucking kidding me? Maybe I wasn't on it. Is it kicking me off? Try standing in the center. Then shoot it. Okay, there we go. Oh shit. Fix the camera. Can't go back.
You've got to keep your strength up.
My children. I want...
Beatrice, we have been through this.
Sometimes I hear his voice. The basement. He sounds...
What's this? Oh. Can't go that way. I guess I go down into the fucking bowels of this fucking house. Starting to get a little worse. It's not good. I think it's because I don't drink as much water as I've been drinking a lot of juice lately. Instead of water. Really been drinking more water. I don't want to pass this game tonight, so.
Ruben? Does he mean Ruvik?
Numbers are irrelevant. They received as they themselves gave, and they served a higher purpose. They furthered my research.
This was not mere research. The things the papers say were done to those people, those traps.
These vermin? These microbes? They're mine. To do with as I please.
Speaking of water.
But you are correct. This was not mere research. I'm close to perfection.
This is abhorrent.
This is my will.
Damn. This game really works on my anxiety, man. I mean, Oh boy. Something about the mother and their children. Sebastian, get the fuck up.
Who is that guy next door?
Do you have any idea why this world is the way it is?
What? Who are you?
Ruvik's hate. The man's consumed by it. He wants out. Wants to get his revenge. He wants back what he feels the world took from him. It's not like he could actually get that. This world exists as long as he does.
You heard something just now?
Okay, so he killed his parents that staged a car crash, I guess. That's my theory. Do I have enough brain juice for anything? 69. Probably, but not. Nothing I want. I'll wait a little longer. Shit.
Shit. Better find cover.
Whoa, what the fuck? Did I hear amusement park music? Like I said, I don't remember shit from this part of the game. Probably a way to sneak through the whole thing, but okay, I can't see that guy, so fuck him. a split second to hit him, I think. Yo, fuck this. I don't think you could hit. I think I need a better vantage point. Trying to get the hang of that. Oh, that's just a fucking light. Battery pack. Damn it! That's worst timing right there, dude. I fucking messed up. I shouldn't have used it in there. Fuck. My mistake. Alright, where am I? I got the battery back. Okay, that fucker's still alive. I guess. Oh shit, where'd you come from? Must've been over here somewhere. Didn't expect that. Oh, I tried to pick that up, dude. You can't. Okay, apparently, if you try picking up anything off the ground, you'll automatically stand up to do it. And that can kill you. Never do it. Shit. Here we go again. Darn it. I have to do all that over again. All because I did a dumb mistake. Oh well. That's alright. Yeah, Kiwi, that shit like that happens a lot in this game. Freaky freaking game. Oh, fuck. Burn, bitch. It's more gory than I remember. Yeah, this game is a lot. There's a lot to it that I just forgot about. Like, the gore, the tense moments. Messing with my anxiety. But it's overall fun, so I don't mind that. Kinda enjoy it. Here we go this time. Don't freaking make the same mistake and accidentally try picking something up. What? Ah, oh, fuck. It's bullshit. I guess there was a mine somewhere I didn't see. Okay, third time's a charm. Hey, I thought I freaking added that as my... Just fucking hit. Not die. Oh, what? Shit. Where am I at? The heck, I couldn't. Oh, the lag when you try to do shit. Duck, it's annoying. I'm just gonna push through this. No playing fancy, just kill everything between me and that damn door and make sure like I don't fucking fuck up. Okay, that's what killed me last time. I'm gonna disarm that now. I Piss off. Yeah, fuck, finally. Please tell me that was a checkpoint right there, because I don't want to have to go through that shit again. I can go down there, or I can go over here. I'm gonna go over here first. Must be something. Okay, good. Not fragment.
What the?
What am I looking at? Kinda reminded me of the damn freaking safe guy, but I'm not sure what the hell I was looking at. There's a boss nearby. I want to very ready. What the fuck, man? I want that damn freaking one, yeah. This is not gonna be pretty. I bet it's gonna come down on me. Oh, is there like a switch or anything around here? Yeah, I see that, but I can't get past it. What? Did you just streak and walk away? Trying to be smart? Whatever. don't even know where the fuck I'm going. Oh, fuck. Thank God there was a checkpoint a few seconds ago. Ah, damn freaking... These bloody freaking traps. I ran through it too quickly and I didn't realize that's what... That thing just springed on me. Oh, what the fuck? Talk about fucking bullshit. Fucking. I might not beat this game until tomorrow. Or one of the other nights. Oh, really? I have to do that shit over here? Yeah, I'm not fond of you. Ah, oh, damn it, I walked into that. The camera angle didn't follow. I hate shit like that when the freaking camera doesn't turn with you. So I got confused on where the fuck I was going, okay. Try us again! With feeling! No. Oh good, it didn't kill me. Thank you. I think this is Rubik's, like, torture place. Part of his... fucked up part of his mind. Fuck this place. Come on, let me out of this place already. I thought I heard something behind me. What the fuck? That thing again? Oh shit. What? Oh no, not you again. Fuck this bullshit, not Laura. I remember her weaknesses. And I'm out of them. Fucking A. Let me feel some. I'm not stupid. Okay, let's...
Everything I have, everything I am, has been taken from me since the accident by those who seek to consume me. They are in the darkness, with only the phantoms to taunt. I nearly lost myself completely. But then I saw her. Deep down I know she was only... regain my face. Recover what was taken from me. Restore her, my beloved sister, Laura.
Ew. I'll go another 30 minutes before I quit tonight. Let me see. Yeah, I got plenty of time. But 30 minutes, I'm starting to feel it, man. The burn. Too bad, for some reason I can't scroll down. I don't know if it's something, a glitch or what.
Have you forgotten something?
The fuck are you? Oh, there you are. Pick me up, girl. I thought for a second. Get something. Do a quick upgrade here. I can actually grab something out of that. The case too. Tired of Sebastian freaking out. Save the rest. Too slow to run from anything. Really? Just goo. Fucking gel. Give me some freaking ammo. Whatever. That noise. It's not like the fucking ocean around here. Machines. Let me save it real fast and then I'll head over to the next part. Thank you. Fuck you, Laura. Get the fuck away from me. Fucking hate that thing. She should be dead. I killed her. I thought I killed her. It wasn't a body really. Smile, you bitch. Is she immune to that shit? What the fuck, man? She took a freaking firebolt. And didn't want to die. Was that a glitch or was that fucking legitimate? Oh, man. This game pisses me off sometimes. At least that a lightning bolt rod thing saved me. I think really what hurt her was the damn matches. Anyway. Am I supposed to like fucking? Yep. Okay, this is not my idea of fun. What the hell am I supposed to do? She likes molesting my damn neck after she kills me. Okay, she comes out of the damn oven, alright? I don't see any places unless I'm supposed to use that. I think I got an idea what I'm supposed to do and I don't like it. Oops. Okay. That's what I was supposed to do. Fuck me! Die already! Where the fuck is the things I'm supposed to shoot? For a second, I can actually burn the body and deter her for a second to get my bearings. That didn't work out too well. I forgot how drawn out this game actually is. Pretty good, but it oof. Tension bugs me. Okay, I know where you're supposed to go now. Come on, bitch. Damn it! This is ridiculous. I'm gonna have to freeze her or something. I think I can use the blizzard arrow on her. And there has to be some, like, a furnace pipe there. What the hell? I must have messed up. Oh, I got lucky. I'd rather get hit by the fucking fire than her. Damn, this is hard. No! Oh, man! Damn. Okay, okay. It's one of those types of scenarios where I'm like, it's gonna frustrate me. Oh, what the hell? Man, shit. Son of a bitch. Okay, this is pissing me off now. It's not even a heart and I'm getting my ass kicked. Yeah, no shit. Try this again. Oh, what the fuck? Damn it, I wasn't quick enough, and I, for some weird reason, it popped off. I think my, oh, my mouse is running out of juice. Shit. I think I can keep going for a little while longer. No! I think the first thing I do when I run into that room is to pull that lever. She's just too quick to get out of certain things. You know what? Hold on. There's other ways of doing this too. Shit, I don't have enough fucking... Whoa! Shit! Oh, son of a bitch! No! Fuck you, Laura! Fuck yourself. Oh, hell no. The fuck? Let's press the button, Sebastian. Oh. Yeah! Cut that bitch's arms off. Unless they regenerate to her, and that would scare the shit out of me. Oh. Fuck that. Oh, hell no. Okay, I thought she was on top of the damn freaking... No, no, no. What the hell's this shit?
Who do you think you are?
Oh, Rubik.
I know who you are. Seb. I know what you crave. What you fear. Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please.
Fuck.
Shit, back here again.
Really? Oh, no saving for me. Shit. I guess I'm supposed to go this way. Or not.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before and made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik, the only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, Detective. Our only way back.
That sound!
No, it's working.
Leslie, are you all right?
It should have. Why didn't it?
Oh, what the fuck, man?
That's it. That spy.
Doctor, run!
He wants the same thing as us. He wants out!
Well, that sucked. Oh, shit. Alright. Been playing for about 6 hours now? No. 3 or 4 hours? No. I have to look at my thing. Quite some time now. Might end up quitting soon, but what time is it here? Yeah, it's about that time. I have to wake up and shit, I have to freaking be at work in like 3 or 4 couple hours. I better for my ass in the gear. But
I know you are. Listen to me, goddammit.
It. The hell? Well, that's it for today, guys. Or tonight. I'm probably gonna beat the game tomorrow night. Or tonight, whatever. Sunday, 10 or 11 Pacific Standard. PM, of course. See you guys next time. Have a good night. I guess my hotkeys aren't working.